Thank you. reach more of them.
Without this buff out, the Blood Eagles won't be able to fill their ranks. Oh, we're really doing it! Damn right we are. But before we break our arms patting ourselves on the back, we've still got tons of work to do. Anyway, it's time to move on to the big score. I want you to kill the first of the gang's three leaders, the Blood. You know, this is the one who finds the most vulnerable and brings them to the cave. Well, if you fall for the hype, cute names are supposed to represent how they contribute to the leadership. Bullcrap, if you ask me, but the Blood collects new blood through forced conscription. The Eye searches for and extracts secrets from prisoners that can bring down the gang. And don't forget the Claw, who basically tortures and breaks the recruits who resist. A real bunch of freaking lunatics. Well, normally, yes, but you took their chems, and I'm destroying them. So best-case scenario, they have to waste time finding more. They won't be worried about filling the gap in their leadership. Not now. Yeah, it is. I can't lie. This rips me up inside. I'm terrified. It feels like my own blood is working against me. I feel like I'm forced to be docile here. This is so embarrassing. Upsetting. But thank you. I need your help more than you realize. Well, I gave Ronnie the key and told her the news about Bronx. Oh, she's thrilled, by the way, so hopefully we'll hear some news. Soon. I'm gonna dig a hole somewhere. Deep. Then bury it. Hopefully it'll sink into the soil and that's it. It's a temporary measure, but necessary. Oh, well, don't worry. Don't worry. I'm not gonna use it, if that's what you're thinking. No, no, no. I've worked way too hard to escape that crap. Never again. Oh, not at all. I mean, they were just raiders who were destroyed by heavy chem addiction. But then, it wasn't just that. know, some of them became incredibly violent and thoroughly enraged. I mean, before they were just a band of maniacs, and it was bad, yeah. But this is new. This is terrible. Well, they're sent to the cave for processing. Here. I got this holotape off one of the eagles a while back. You know, it's sickening how little they value a human life, even for a raider. So different than you aren't attacking at all.
horizon. Everything. I'm gonna do it. When their backs are turned, I swear I'll do it.
Who goes there?
I should be the boss. Well, I really should. Those cams.
In your team.
has changed so much, so quickly.
Having a good one?
Mm-hmm.
I just can't believe you did it. I feel lighter. Really?
Ronnie came by while you were away.
She said Edwin can't even consider helping us at all because he's in a state of, despair. Look, I know this sounds, petty compared to what you've already done, but, well, his dog is missing. First of all, that's evil. You know, like, evil. Edwin is a good guy. I mean, he's a little mushy in places, but he's fine. Secondly, that's Ronnie's uncle. She actually loves him. Do you think she'd be happy with that? Come on. Jeez. Thirdly, Edwin has a ton of health issues. I'm surprised he's still around. We've been helping Ronnie this whole time. You know what I mean? I know. It's ridiculous. But look, to finish off the Blood Eagles, we're gonna need Edwin's help. So, let's play ball, okay? I gotta wait here for Sage, so do me this favor. Please. Yeah, those people are called weirdos. I don't care if Edwin wants to marry his dog, right? If he puts his gang on our side, we all win. Thanks, friend. I know it's silly, but, hey. It means something to Edwin, so what can we do? They have no idea who you are. I'm sure they're taking out revenge on literally every single vault dweller they see right now. Others too, maybe. I know it sounds like we made things worse, but we have to finish it. We have to cut off the other two heads. Then they're just idiots again. I think its name is Noodles. I'm 60% sure of that. Anyway, good luck.